A population of beetles are growing according to a linear growth model. The initial population is p sub 0 equals 7, which means at week 0 the population was 7, and the population after 7 weeks is p sub 7 equals 56. We want to find the explicit formula for the beetle population after n weeks, and also after how many weeks will the beetle population reach 147. The explicit equation we want to find is given here below, p sub n equals p sub 0 plus d times n, where p sub 0 is the initial population, which we know is 7, and the common difference d is the same as the slope of the line, which would be equal to the change in the population divided by the change in time. Let's begin by writing the given information as ordered pairs. So for p sub 0 equals 7, we would have the ordered pair 0 comma 7, where the first coordinate is the number of weeks, and the second coordinate would be the population. And since p of 7 equals 56, that would be the ordered pair 7 comma 56. And now we can find the common difference d, which in this case would be the change in the population divided by the change in time. So the common difference d is equal to the difference in p divided by the difference in w. So we'd have 56 minus 7 divided by 7 minus 0, which would be 49 divided by 7, which is equal to 7. This represents the common difference, which would also be the linear rate of change per week. This tells us the population is increasing 7 per week. And now for our explicit equation, we would have p sub n equals p sub 0, which is 7, plus d times n. We know d is 7, so we have plus 7n. Now we want to know after how many weeks will the beetle population reach 147. Notice this 147 is a population, not the number of weeks. So this is telling us that p sub n equals 147. We want to solve for n. So we want to solve the equation 147 equals 7 plus 7n. So we'll subtract 7 on both sides. So we have 140 equals 7n. Now divide both sides by 7. 140 divided by 7 is equal to 20, so we have 20 equals n. So to answer the question, after 20 weeks, the population will reach 147. I hope you found this helpful.